morning, flowers. Good morning, day. Good morning, house. Good morning, Armstead. Good morning, everyone. Ha, that's a good day today, huh?
Yeah. So, what do we have to eat? Yes, I love this. I love today. Raw rabbit for today. Or not raw rabbit, I'm cooking. Da 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 Thank you for a lamp. Let me turn that off, okay? Hey, Gary. Here's your cooked rabbit. Hold on, let me get some. Oh, yeah, you want it. As good as you need. Yes, it is. Let's go, boy. Let's go, buddy. Follow me. Let's go. Nah. You killed the chicken. Good boy. Just stay right there. I'm gonna go down to the village and do some stuff, okay? Ah, it's a great day. I love to be a ninja. Ouch! Ow, my foot. Okay. Ouch, my foot. Okay, it's okay. I'm okay. Sorry, let's just jump around. Jump around. Oh, I still need to eat some more of my breakfast. Hello, sir. Hello, mister. How are you doing today? I'm doing great. You? I'm doing amazing. Yeah, good. You're one of the best, man. You're one of the best men in here. Thanks, sir. Yep. Oh, you gave me some beetroot? Thanks for some beetroots. Well, you are the best. You're the best man in here right now. No, you are. Trust me, you are. Ah, this is a great day. Get some beetroots. Okay. Well, ta ta do di do ta ta do di di di. Hey man, how are you fitting there? You're cool. Right, but I'm actually stuck in here. Here, I'll help you out. Thanks, mister. Yeah, there you go. What a great day today. Got some beautiful flowers, that's for sure. Let's go. Oh, you horsey. I wish I could tame you. Oh man. Okay, well, see ya, horse. Da 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 da. Ow! Oh, are you okay, sir? Yeah, I'm fine, man. Thanks for asking. Well, you're welcome. You are the amazing one. No, you are. All of you people are. You guys are the owners of this place. You guys are the creators. You guys are better than me. I have to live in like this, a house that's smaller than your. Than this. This is your house, and my house is smaller. Like, you guys are amazing. But, all right. Are you the scientist? Listen, do you want to be a scientist? What's your dream, to be a scientist? Is your dream to be a scientist? Hey, buddy, is your dream to be a scientist? It is? Okay, yeah. Well, what are you now? Librarian. Well, why are you a librarian? It's just our family. We love to read. So my great 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 grandfather became a librarian, and ever since then, each one in person in our family was a librarian. And my parents made me become a librarian, but I've always wanted to be a scientist. Well, where's your parents? My dad's right there. He's the one who made me. I'll go talk to him. Thanks, sir. Yeah. Hey, you know your son doesn't want to be a scientist? Your son doesn't want to be a librarian. I know. Yeah, we both know that. He always wanted to be a scientist. Then why don't you let him? Because we've always wanted to go after our own parents' feet. All of us. Except for him. He's always wanted to be a scientist. Well, can you let him, please? Fine, I'll let him. Honey, please. No, please. He can do what he wants. Thank you. You guys are great. No, you are. No, you are. Well, bye. Bye. Okay, you just go and find him. Oopsie, sorry. I can't find him. So you he was kidnapped. No, he was kidnapped. No. Okay. Guys. Hey, your son was kidnapped. Really? No way, Jose. He's somewhere out here hiding. He has to be. No, he was right there. And I told him to stay there so I could, befriend or. So we could do I could tell him the news, but then he's got kidnapped by someone. I don't know who. No, this can't be. Okay, I'll go look for him. Gosh, my son got kidnapped. Really? Yeah, we're all gonna go looking for him. Hey, man. I heard, your best friend / my grandson got kidnapped. Yep. Well, I'm gonna go help find him. Alright. But, I know where the kidnapper lives. Where? On that mountain over there. Really? Yeah. Go find him. And I will tell, and I will help. Tell the parents if you find him. Okay? Okay. I will. Now get on your journey. Okay, thanks. Hello, buddy. Okay, let's just get on my journey. I can't believe this. I'm even happy on when I'm on a seriously sad thing. I have enough blocks to get up here. Hopefully. Ah. Let me just try to get through the sand. Oh, come on. Okay, guys. Little sheeps. All you guys, little sheeps. I need to save that little guy, okay? Will you help? Oh, man, sorry. Sorry for asking. This is a long, long walk up this mountain. Wait a second. Oh my goodness! What the heck? What are you doing? Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna save you, okay? Okay, I'll save you. Okay? Please, I'll save you, okay? Just stay here, alright? Just don't move, okay?